Hi guys, today is our first YouTube video, so do bear with us if you heard any echo around here. So we have not done so much of a damping around here. So as a first video ever, so I would like to unbox this guy, the Peak Design camera strap model SL-BK-3. Okay, so in Malaysia you can get it around 282. So of course you can get a better price if you know a few retailers out there. So I got mine for just below 280. So first thing first, let us unbox these things. So let's take a look. This is the box. Basically you have in the back of the box, you can see a nice picture here. At the side, you can see what they have in store. It's at this box, which is the strap. This, I don't know what it's called. You should have at least four pieces. And what is this called? Maybe you should comment down below. What is this? You let me know. And this is the retail price. Of course, in Malaysia, you can get it around this or cheaper. But one thing I want to highlight to you guys is these nice shiny things here. I hope you can see it. Okay, these things is very important for you to claim back warranty if there is something wrong with your strap. So a friend of mine, which is sitting at the back of this camera, also got his brand new strap after the first one he got was having some sort of a problem. So learn from experience, guys.
Yeah, keep in mind, it comes with a lifetime warranty, right?
Yes, you know that? Lifetime warranty.
Okay.
Yes, so figuring out how to open this kind of thing, I just realized that there's a small tab here. I need to open it up. Yeah. So, bear with me, then have a look. Oops.
Oh,
is this where the magic happened? Yes, we slide it off. Yeah.
Wow, that's a proper way of opening it.
Wow. Yes.
Nice, dude.
This is my shiny new strap. Peak Design. Okay. And open the back like this. You see. And they have a nice, what do you call it? Nice bag.
Microfiber bag, I think.
Microfiber bag.
Yeah.
So what's inside here? Place it on the side first. What's inside here? Oh. Suppose you call this Allen key. Just to open it up. This one. Okay. Put aside. And you have this so-called, or like a screw, I think. Make it easy for you to slide in, slide out. This is the one that you have to attach it on the body of your camera. Okay, with your camera. So this is the bag now. So let's open up. This is how you open up a nice looking box so that you can recycle it somehow in the future if you want to buy a new strap. Some demonstration, how are you going to slide up? Okay, like this. I think so it works.
No, that's not how it works.
How does it work?
Oh, squeeze it in, yeah.
Silly me, you need to squeeze in. Yeah. Press and slide up.
Yep. Dude is still the glue.
Yes.
There we go.
Yeah. Oh man, I screw up my box. It's okay, it's just a box. Just a box. So this is the third one, and this is the fourth one. So make sure you have these things, four pieces of this so-called, I don't know, the surrounding things. So let's pull this thing out. Whoa. Throw this thing out. Yeah. quite long. All here. But one thing I think that I forgot to mention in the box is you're supposed to have this one also. So is it a bonus or what? I don't know. So all in all, make sure when you buy these things, make sure you open up the box and you have all of this. It's a tough looking straps. So mirrorless or big DSLR won't have a problem to if you want to hook it up on your shoulder with this. And this the width is nice. So I believe it will give you. Oh, by the way, this part is a bit rubberish. Yep. So this should sit nicely on your shoulder, okay, while you are shooting. And on top of it, if you really press it, you have nice comfort cushion feeling here. So we give you that comfort. So in case you are shooting with a heavy DSLR, shouldn't have it give you that slight comfort. Of course, at the end of the day, if you're holding with a big lens, your hand will still feel the weight. Okay. Okay, guys. Final test before I sign off is of course, anything you bought, make sure you do a sniffing test. Let's do a sniffing test. Yes, it smells like a brand new item indeed. So make sure it doesn't smell like somebody's armpit, yeah? Else you are screwed. So till we meet again. So next videos will be coming very soon also. Hope you, if you like what we are doing here, don't forget to hit that like button. And of course, it would mean a lot for us. You can subscribe and press the bell beside it just so that there's a notification if we produce something new very soon to you. So until then, see you guys next time. Bye. Peace.